Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. I haven't done a beauty haul in such a long time, and it's well overdue, so I thought I would go ahead and share what I got with you guys today. First things first are these earrings. Aren't they super beautiful and blinged out? Hubby got these for me at a store called Final Choice, and I love them. They're super cute, they're a little hard, like, I'm just super in love with them, guys. So, this is gonna be, like, a mix of stuff. So, first I have these earrings. I'm gonna just go in, because I did get a few pair of earrings from different places. I went to the mall, and I got these, hoops, because I'm old school hooper. I love the hoops. Gotta have my hoops, so I got these at the mall. Just all the same, but, you know, just the regular hoop, you know what I mean? And another, like, bougier type of hoop that I picked up were these from the mall. These were super affordable. I think these were, like, a dollar at one of the little boutique stores in the middle, like, the little, I don't know what they call them, a concession stand? I don't know what they call. And forgive me, I have a little bit of congestion because I just got over being sick, so if you hear all this in here, that's what's going on. But these are them. They're super duper cute. They're like blingish. I'm so in love with them. They match my wedding ring. And but they're super duper cute. And I hope you guys love my background. I just have some little lights going. I'm in a whole different vibe these days. So don't even, you know. But yeah, I got these. They're super cute. It's She Chica Jewelry. I don't know what that is. I just put them out because they're super cute. And then I also picked up this. I thought this was super cute. Let me take it out the package for you. Let's see. Super cute. I mean, I don't know. I like this kind of like costume kind of stuff. But goes around your hand, obviously. And it turns into a ring. Which I think that is super cute. I'm probably going to wear this to church tomorrow. But this is so cute. I was so in love with it. I had to pick it up. Super affordable, too. Super affordable. And then I picked up these because I really, okay, I just dropped them. I really like the colors of these scrunchies. I really rarely wear scrunchies. I would wear hair clips. But I really like these because they got like that plushy color. The brand is Goofy? I don't know. XO something. I don't. And then I picked up some makeup. Yes, some makeup. I had to pick up some makeup. Come on. It's me. I picked up this L'Oreal Black Velvet eyeliner. I needed some new eyeliner. And I was like, this one looks so nice. It's for the top lid or for bottom, whatever. But I needed some new black lid for the top. I haven't been wearing it lately. And this one actually is very smooth. I already tested it out. It's already open. I had to because I just need it to. And then I picked up two regular other kind of eyeliners by Nobi liquid eyeliner. I was in need for some liquid eyeliner, so I picked up those. And then I picked up some brow pencil, a brow pencil. And this one is by, what is this one by? By Fenty. I really like this. They have this brand at the mall. I don't know if you can see the brand. You can't really see because the lighting in this room sucks. But it's all good. Then I picked up some mascara, and more mascara. But I'm using, I got this one here, which is the Wet n Wild. It's the Wet n Wild Boost Conducting Voluminizing. So I got that one. I got two of them, but I already opened one because it was a mascara emergency. I had no mascara for today, so I needed to open the other one. So, but there's that one. And then I just picked up this other one. This one actually got an Avon today, so I was like, okay, I'll throw it in my haul. And then I picked up these earrings as well. I thought these were cute. They were more on the like going out on a date kind of note, you know. Some of the ones I'm wearing, I like these, like, you know, these versions that, you know, you can go out and go on a little date with, you know. Hubby bought me these, like, personally. He really liked those. He picked them out, and he was like, you would look good in those. So I was like, oh, okay, all right. But, yeah, so these are super cute. They're super blingish. That's what I like. I mean, I don't like them to be, like, expensive. because then I feel like I'm going to break them and I don't want to ever wear them. So I just grab this little, costume jewelry. It's really cute. If it breaks, no big deal. Just get some more later. But they're super cute. Just some simple diamonds. Christmas is coming up. So thought I would do that. But with that being said, that is my haul. It was very short, not very much. But I haven't done one of these kind of hauls in a long time. And I was like, well, I've been accumulating this stuff for the last few weeks. So I thought I would go ahead and share it with you guys. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. If you like these videos, thumbs up. If you don't, well, maybe this is the channel for you. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.